you doing tonight?
It's awesome.
Salt Creek Brewery.
With Lisa Baker here. Oh, my gosh. She had a wonderful night. What is it, like a holiday weekend? We had a good show up.
Right. We have Lisa Baker and Heather Egan here jamming at Salt Creek Brewery. This is Bud Spinster on 92.7.
Can you name everyone in your band, each instrument? Okay, we got who on the drum?
Mr. Wayne Holmes.
Not Sherlock Holmes, but Wayne Holmes.
We have Jesse Strike.
And then who else do we have?
Jesse Strike.
On the bass.
That's right.
We got Anna Levinsky on the cello.
Anna.
Sarah Levinsky on the piano. Jesse Strike on the lead.
Okay.
Right.
Jesse Strike on
myself.
That's right, baby.
And guitar
yes.
as well. That's right. All right. Thank you, ladies.
Thanks, Lisa Baker, for bringing it always, man. You have a beautiful band, and I wish you the best.
Right on. She brings it together. Yes. Woo! Like that time, I remember you were sitting there and Lisa was right there,
mm-hmm.
and I said, the Mafia, and she said, don't be shy.
You put that on your D-Buck shirt.
This is Matt Adams. He's the hitman for the Mafia. We're going to jam tonight.
Thank you. just for giggles.
Playing the bass line for the basses to do a lead.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Are y'all ready to play with me too?
Yes. He's going to put it together, make a little CD or something. Or,
that's cool. But Lisa was good. Everybody was close in the little family.
Y'all knew Lisa.
Yeah.
That's great. And,
hi, Lisa.
Yeah, we love you, Lisa.
We still love you, girl.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
God bless you, Lisa.
God bless you.
Thank you. Bring it a little bit, the Chris, a little bit.
Jesse Strike.
The living legend.
Thank you.
Jeff Chris.
I'm playing the switchback salad.
What are you doing? You big dummy? There we go.
Rock and roll!
Yes, whiskey and big butts, whiskey and big butts. Chris Emery of Led Zeppelin.
Shaping up the checking out of the prison bus. This is You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains, move mountains, and we'll rise up. I'll rise like the day, you'll rise up. I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up and I'll do it 1,000 times again. And I'll rise up high like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it 1,000 times again. For you. For you, for you, for you. The silence isn't quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. I know you feel like dying, but I promise we're gonna take the world to its feet and move mountains, move mountains, and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid, I'll rise up. And I'll do it 1,000 times again. For you. For you. For you. For you. All we need is hope. That we have each other, for that we have each other. We will rise, and we will rise. Oh, we'll rise. I'll rise up, rise like the day. I'll rise up. Rise unafraid, I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again. For you, for you, for you, for you.
I'm new to all this, and Lisa was super, super chill about it. She was like, hey, you're not bad. And so she would invite me to every music thing, and then she started doing the online Facebook thing through the pandemic, and I'd jump in here, say hi, request Tin Man. I love Lisa. She was awesome. So I learned a song that I know she covers, kind of to find some closure for myself. Hopefully I do it justice for her. Maybe you guys know it too. It's called Dancing in the Sky.
I'm gonna jump on stage with you. Is that cool? So I was like, hell yeah,
Kanye. You guys will know it soon.
Thank you. people's life a little bit better with our voices. She was definitely a leader. I feel like the whole deal of the Bloomington community music scene was a big spark ripped off of it. So I was, Margaret and I are just delighted to be here and be asked to. She don't like her legs all runny. She hitch across her legs is funny. She looks down and goes at money. Gets it all like Easter bunny. She's my baby.
Let's get Good job.
It was amazing.
And so I thought, you know, I'm going to go ahead and try to learn this song. So I crammed in a few days and tried to learn this. So I'm going to do this for her. And so one of the things I want to mention is how important it is that, you know, we all go through our own journeys. And what's amazing about music, it breaks all barriers. You know, age, gender, it doesn't matter. It breaks all these barriers. And the love that people carry for the passion of music breaks all our barriers. Love is what binds everybody together. And that's what's formed here with this little group. And we're going to try to do what we can.
Thank you. Hallelujah.
My dear, it's been difficult here.
lights the yard on fire.
Yeah, right.
I'm trying.
And then they don't even float. What is like ground ball?
We're getting there.
Yeah, Willie's getting there. Yeah.
Same meaning. We know what it means. Yeah. All that matters.
This is what the yard fire
is. It's the heavy down here.
Just hold it. Just hold that shit.
Willie, you got skills, motherfucker.
Yeah.
You got later.
Andy
might need your skills. Oh, that's actually like slow foot.
Everything else compares.
Right?
That's going to be tough.
Catch that ring. That ring's not going to hurt you.
There we go. We got it. It's cool.
I had brought two out here.
That was awesome, Chad. That was a good idea. You're great.
Oh,
I don't know if they got blacks here.
Hey, now.
They are. I mean, they still keep her like a star shape.
Yeah, I know. Black and white. I got a great video.
Hey there, Mr. Timberman. You don't know how lucky you are. You should have spent your whole life wishing. Something's bound to fall apart. Every time you feel a little deep, better thank your lucky stars. If you ever fell on break, you never won a heart. You don't know how lucky you are. I've been on the road that you're on. Didn't get me very far. You ain't missing nothing. Take it from me, darling. You don't want to harm. Oh. there, Mr. Tinman. I'm glad we talked this out. You can take mine if you want it. It's in pieces now. And by the way there, Mr. Tin Man, if you don't mind the scars, you give me